Yo, it's Death of the Cloud Chaser TV, man. We back up in this thing again, you dig? Hey, man, 6ix9ine leaving Chicago, man, with a vest on. As y'all can see with that picture, y'all see that vest underneath that sweater. You feel me? That's definitely a vest. And y'all know why. You know why he wearing a vest. I know why. You know, it's probably safer for him to wear a vest, right? But here's the thing, man. He changed his caption on that whole post. He changed it to, came to pay my respect to that little dirt cousin Newski, who was killed by gun violence. And gun violence for sure, man. We need to stop that, especially in Chicago, places like Brooklyn. You know, it's going up right now. Los Angeles, you know, different parts of the country, man. Memphis, you know, Houston. I keep going on and on, you know. The thing is, we definitely need to put them guns down, man. But he also goes to say, they said they were going to leave the back door open. They lied. What? Like, are you serious, man? They said that they was going to leave the back door open, bro. If y'all familiar with backdooring and what that mean in Chicago when it come to gun violence and gang activities, it means, you know, they was going to come from behind, get them. You feel me? Catch them lacking, basically. You know, y'all get in the comments and let me know what y'all think, man. 6ix9ine going too far with this post, man. Then he goes to say RP Newski. Then, of course, he got the pre-orders up. Get in the comments and let me know what you think. It's Duff with the Cloud Chaser TV.